Oh, good clip there. Good breathe. Here. This is a nice way, I like this one. Sometimes people find it difficult to get comfortable on a table. That's okay, as long as he's comfortable like that, should be fine. If it's a bit much for him, we can just use the middle finger. Can you feel that at all, Grant? Yeah. Sorry. Straight, not big bent. We'll try and somehow or other sort out this toweling. It's always hard to drape them and squirming together. All right. Now, I'm going to get you on your side. I'll just get you to come back a little bit here if you don't want to grant me that there. And we will. That's it. Put that, like that. You comfortable?
Yeah.
Nothing like a nice relaxing massage. And now I'll get you to take a deep breath. That's it. I feel that spot I'm feeling. It's good. And then just gently working up this band here through the towel. Again, we can stretch this foot like this. Deep breath. Doing well. Good, very good. I'm going to take this breath.
Yeah.
I'll let you catch up a bit on the breathing and just relax. That's a very charged line up there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just take some breaths, relax. Shifting a lot in a short period of time. It's going to be very, very much.
know that there's a gentle rock in there. How are you feeling now? You want a bit more, or you feel like you want to start to finish up? Enough for the day?
Yeah, I think so. I feel like I'm running away.
Yeah. So what I'll get you to do is lie face back down. There's always other treatments.
Yep.
So yeah, you've done a fantastic job letting go of a lot of stuff. So. So now we'll just sort of integrate what we've done. Breath. Pressure's okay, not too much?
Yeah, pressure.
And you're good to have this opening up work, more gentle work?
Yes.
Okay. And I'll get you to roll facing back up again if you don't want to grunt. Good breath. lot of energy to his head. I use a towel so that it absorbs into that. Big breath, right into your belly. Keep that breathing going right into your belly and just let go of anything that feels like it's going to stir up. Interesting too. Remember, he's been tight in his belly, tight in that chest area beside the heart area, and he's also quite tight just in this third eye area. So it's central energy channel. Case where I actually go into the nose a little bit as well and just get the tension down from the nose. So making sure you're not blocking the cartilage but working right up into there.